Assalamualaikum guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me Adela and I am back with you guys with another vlog today. So currently right now I'm in Malabar Golds and Diamonds store and you can see I'm here again, back again at the same spot, but except I want to buy another diamond ring. I mean, I like the diamond ring in this case, so that's why I'm here to buy another one. So I'm gonna take you guys with me to a little diamond shopping spree as well as a little vlog. So let me give you a small tour again. Can I mean jani ja age tumake dekhe dekhi achi, but still let me show you a view of how it looks again, like the dukanta gold or like Malabar store as they call. Nice place. So I don't know, it's a sundar, it's a small tour. You can see here, here's choosing actually, in fact the peachy which really looked nice. I think this one was my favorite. It has a little another band with it, so it is shundar. It has a bunch of diamond on it.
Yeah, this one 8,000.
Okay, 8,000. So I'm going to be trying this one because I told you I really like this one. Okay, this one is nice. Out of every ring, I found this one cute, so I'm going to be purchasing this one that I just tried. I can matter to try core deklam and the size is perfect, so I'm going to be taking this one. Paying for it, and by the way, I'm eating chukuri the head. This is nice, just like I'm paying, like you know. I'll add this to my gold collection. It's a gold na. So I recently bought it, so I'm going to diamond the purple. Did you tell me the purple? Guys, I have actually posted a video similar. I bought a diamond ring. So I posted a video because I really loved diamonds a lot. So that's why I mean, I showed you guys. So we're getting the identity card of the ring, and now it's a card package in the shop, which just describes either the description package, so I don't know, we need to get those, so I can need to see.
And this is the identity card that is like referring to the diamond ring that I bought. So it has an identification report for the ring that I bought. It's helpful for the details of the ring.
So I am done. I got everything I need. I mean, the diamond and the ring came from the kadaki. I wanted to share with you guys this experience. I'm going to share with you guys the diamond ring. That's why. So yes, guys, this was it for today's vlog. So if you guys enjoyed this vlog, then you guys can pick this vlog up. Like, subscribe, comment, and share this video. And don't forget to comment down below on our video of the reaction. I'll see you guys in the next video.